हेलो है पॉप लिसनर्स, तो कैसे हो आप सब। तो रिसेंटली कृष्णा एक इंस्टाग्राम पेज है जिसका नाम है ब्रीजर विवेट शफल, उस पर लाइव आए थे और उस पर उन्होंने कृति सेनन, विजय देवरकोंडा और शांतनु के साथ कुछ लाइव बातें करी। तो बेसिकली इस शो में लीक्स होती हैं जिसमें डिफरेंट डिफरेंट इंडिविजुअल्स कॉन्टेस्ट करते हैं। कॉन्टेस्ट तीन बेसिस पे करते हैं, फर्स्ट इज़ म्यूजिक, सेकेंड इज़ डांस एंड थर्ड इज़ ग्रेफिटी। तो इसमें कृष्णा की टीम है जिसका नाम है गामा और उसके अपोजिट शांतनु की टीम है उसका नाम है डेल्टा। तो प्लीज़ आप एक बार ये लाइव चेकआउट करो।
Sweet. Pretty exciting.
Krishna, you're one of the earliest rappers to come on the Indian scene. And
yes,
I remember like listening to Say My Name. I think I used to.
Okay.
Like,
yeah.
Say My Name was one of the tracks I had on my list when I used to work out. So how much have you seen scene change since you've come, and what are you looking forward to with? What do you think like the talent and the style of rap, the beats have changed? What are you looking forward to?
I've seen hip hop go from being nothing to being what it is today, where we have platforms like this, and you know, so much is happening. And in the beginning, I was absolutely like no hope for us to like kind of make a living out of this. But today, we are like kind of, you know, we are getting reaping the sort of benefits. And but I feel like you know, it's about hip hop is about getting your inner persona out and kind of saying what you really feel. So that's sort of where like where my focus is, and my team is Team Gamma, by the way. So that's what I'm gonna be rapping, and that's Team Gamma. What's up? That's what I'm gonna be rapping, and that's what I'm kind of going to give them as well. I'm gonna tell them to just, you know, be true to themselves and kind of push this hip hop thing, man. Be real. I think we have these mentors, and we have like a way and a path for hip hop. I think a couple of years ago we didn't have that, so I think it's like a really great time to be in the art form as well. And we have Stunner Beats and Young Raj who will be mentor. I think will mentor the music workshops, and I think people can start registering immediately. Workshops start November 19th. So yeah.
Wow.
November 19th is now.
Yeah. I think you should like get to it.
Because I feel in this time, like, you know, where we all are like stuck at home, most of us, and you know, there are some who are working from home, but there are some who are like, you know, what do? I think learning online is something which is so easy and also so motivating at the same time, like.
Right.
Like I feel school of shuffle, I feel for people who don't make it, you still something to look forward to, you know, which you can do and learn.
Of
and
course.
Actually, so much more.
Very, very excited about this whole thing. And there's so much information like that's come out in this one life.
In hip hop, like you can like sort of cross the boundaries of what part of the art you're in as well. Like we've seen a lot of hip hop dancers who can rap, who can, you know, do other stuff, and a lot of rappers that can dance as well. So I think in hip hop, like, you know, it's like such an inclusive sort of community. You can easily like sort of cross through the barriers.
Totally. Amazing. Are you all guys excited? But what about any strategies? Any? You all are very nice. Both of you all are very nice. Yeah. Like,
we are not. We are not.
We are fighting. We want to fight.
We are not the ones who are going to be like, you know, I will win or I will win. I think our talent and our
team. We've seen that in the previous one.
Yeah, like that was a different zone altogether.
In the previous one, there was
body. It's like one rapper versus a dancer. Yeah.
So they will be busy doing that, and we'll be, you know, busy training our team, and you know, take the 2 billion prize money.
Yeah. I think my strategy is just to like tell my guys to just keep it real and kind of just reflect and project themselves in their art, and I think that's sort of the strategy to win in this game.
Love that,
Shantu.
Love that.
Yeah.
You want me to say my strategy? I don't want it to, but like, okay.
Oh.
Now he's pretending like he has one. 100%.
He's pretending like he has one.
Good, Krishna, you got me. I don't know. Just give you 100%. Be honest. As he said, be real, be honest to the art. And I mean, it will give you back.